Let's check out the cards. I need 4, 6, and 7. Okay.
Australia boot. It's on the sea spanker ship. Use the lift on the dock to get up to it. So you have to activate the lift.
Oh, and there's
hey, two cool. birds. What's up? Yeah, because you were never...
Yeah.
I was never on the sea spanker.
Yeah, so it'd actually probably be worth exploring here, because there's probably more shit.
Yeah.
So, I have to take that lift, is what you mean? That thing?
Yeah, except... Yeah, because you have to get up on the, give it a second. Give it a second to settle itself.
Okay. Oh, like I have to get up there?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't remember this. And
also,
then I, like...
Phone turned off again.
And then I, like, jump up here. Yeah. I was remembering it, just the wrong place.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah. That must be the lift they're talking about. Okay. I got this shit. On lockdown. I almost missed it. Okay, it's too dark on my screen. You guys can see it just fine. I'm gonna have to play off this screen for a second because I can't see anything with the low brightness.
Excuses.
So we go up here.
Where are you, game sharks?
There we go.
There you are,
okay,
game sharks.
So it's probably like up here somewhere, I'm guessing.
It must be.
I don't see anything so far. I probably just have to keep walking along this bit. I probably just keep walking along here.
Actually, I think you do. Might be on the back.
Oh, or I could just get to the other side of the boxes, I guess. It might be over. Yeah. Cool. Let's get over to her. Yeah.
That's the Australia booth.
Cool.
That was the one where they tried to kick Bart in the butt.
Aw.
So the sixth one?
Yep.
The Gabbo doll. That's the doll.
That's
the doll. It's the one where it like records what kids are doing and stuff.
Ew.
Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah, it's weird.
Ooh, yeah, there's
on a tiny little grassy area along the road between Krusty Lou Studios and Off Ramp Inn, near to where the well from Camp Krusty takes you.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Yeah, do this stuff first.
Yeah, there's lots of things to collect here. There's two wasp cams up here too. Two more.
Oh, what just happened? About somewhere.
Oh no.
To go.
Uh-oh, Jordy. What did your silly phone
okay.
do?
Okay, and then the other one's on the bridge near Camp Krusty. They
oh.
have the platform.
Okay.
Around. Yeah.
So those two cards are actually close to one another.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting. Well, yeah, we kind of got caught up in like the last kind of mile of running through the game, right? Because when you get to the end, it gets exciting. Oh, yeah. See, there's another one.
There's any vehicles you have to buy from Gil.
I think I still have to buy both of them.
Might as well do that.
Armored truck
oh, yeah,
and the chase sedan.
Truck.
Yep.
Get them both.
Pick that shit up, yo.
Get them bort. Yeah, you're gonna buy a
car. And we still gotta get the
bort license,
the clothes,
right.
too.
Yeah. Including Bartman.
The friggin' clothes.
All three of them, too, eh?
Do we still have to get all three of them?
Yeah, well, I didn't buy any.
That's miserable. I ain't seeing it.
Well, it said in between Krusty Lou and that inn, so it might be... Oh, wait.
Did you see it? Oh! That is sneaky as shit. Jordan, good eye.
Thank you.
Good eye,
it's
Brian.
Like, it's like finding that spot in Sonic Adventure DX when you're doing that... maze in the jungle.
Yeah.
You have to find that hidden spot in there.
Where the second, like, temple idol is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that dumb BS?
Yep, that was dumb BS.
Well, it's so hard to tell because all the textures
Whoops.
Look the same.
Yeah, it's true.
You have to literally collide against, like, run up against walls the entire time.
So true.
I hated that maze. And then that just right up to the bridge.
The bridge.
The bridge. Not that little bridge one.
What's in there, though? There's something.
Yeah.
Oh, it's... No, I saw like a light up thing, like a purple thing, but it's just like the gamble guy.
Yeah.
But there's two wasp cams here too, so...
I actually don't know the guy's name. I don't remember his name.
He's like one of the mob guys,
yeah,
right?
I don't remember his name. Like, the story had a name.
Probably.
Like Lou and them have. Lou and... whatever the other guy's name is.
Lou is also an offensive stereotype.
No, he's not.
He's bad.
He never gets enough screen time to really be offensive. Maybe that's offensive in itself. The
I
black
don't know.
Cop doesn't get it all on the screen.
Oh, no.
I'm sure he gets enough. He gets to say more than some of the other people, so... Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I always thought him and the other guy were funny. I always liked them.
Yeah.
I always thought they were funny.
They're very interesting, to say
the least. It's just, I don't know. They do well for being, like, the funny, like...
Side characters.
The side character, like, cop back and forth
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, side characters to a side character.
Pretty much. That's actually a pretty good way of putting it. Oh, I see it there. Oh.
Speaking of Deadpool, did you see the teaser for his trailer for the second one?
Yes.
Did you love it?
Yes.
I knew you would.
Of course I would, dude.
Did you know the paintings that he would draw over were the actual Bob Ross paintings?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, like, I watched it. I was like, this is amazing.
Yeah.
This is everything I wanted in a trailer.
Do you think other people from other countries would have got it, though? Because I don't think Bob Ross was as big of a thing outside of North America.
I think they still would have. Some of them would have. Because he became like an online thing,
yeah.
Right? So.
Plus, he's on Netflix too, isn't he? But I don't know if that's everywhere.
Shit.
I know there's a difference between like North America, Canada and US and
yeah,
just other
regions.
I mean,
yeah, probably. Well, people, they do like the whole Twitch like 24-hour stream for him.
Did
that's
they
why.
Do one for him?
Yeah.
Oh.
They streamed, they streamed like every episode of The Joy of Painting. And they do that every year. For like an anniversary thing. So, like my guess is he is probably more globally recognized because of that. Okay?
Maybe, but it depends how many people watch that too. It could just be like a couple hundred. That doesn't really...
It's tens of thousands.
Seriously?
Hundreds of thousands. Yes! It's one of the big anniversary things. Like they do for everything big in pop culture. They'll like run through it on like the main Twitch channel. I overshot it!
What do you mean you overshot? There's only one entrance.
There.
There you go. Now you just gotta get up.
Yeah, I'm going
now. Oh, there's actually two ways up.
Yeah, there is. You can go up that way.
If you wanna be a simp.
And a gay? Did you say in a gay?
You might have.
That was stupid.
Sorry, she. But it's less insensitive, because it's a woman that says it.
Shut up, dude.
What?
Stop.
It's true.
Stop being so correct all the time. Stop being right about everything.
I'm sorry.
God.
I guess some of us are just always meant to be correct, and some of us are just not. There, is that better?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's much better. What an asshole place to put one of these.
Yep. Center the camera.
You can't.
Yeah.
You have to get out so far first.
That's why you walk slow.
Great.
Good job, Will.
That was great.
Proud of you.
Such a good part of the game.
Proud of you.
Barney's Ballerama.
Don't get salty.
Barney's Bust My Ballsarama.
Don't get salty.
Barney Lick My Nuts.
Arama.
No, just lick my nuts.
No. It's not funny. That's funny.
I like hearing Nancy Cartwright in pain. I love it.
It makes me laugh.
It made me remind me that she's a dirty Scientologist.
She's a Scientologist.
Yeah.
Oof.
Did I not tell you about the whole thing? She did like a scheme where she pretended to be Bart Simpson and she like
tried to convert people to Scientology.
Yeah, she was like friggin'
That's terrible.
Yeah. She was like leaving voicemails to people and be like, "Cowabunga, I'm Bart." No, just kidding. It's me, Nancy Cartwright. I'm here on behalf of Church of Scientology. We're recruiting. And she was just like, yeah, like, ASAP. Being human garbage.
That's just stupid. I forget, is it John Travolta that's the famous one that's for Scientology?
No, Tom Cruise.
It is Tom Cruise.
Okay. Yeah. I can't remember.
It was one of those two.
Need more wasp cams.
Okay.
Oh, that
Kemp
weird,
Brockman's.
That weird back room place.
Yeah, like Kemp Brockman's news setup.
Right.
You just passed it.
Oh. Not over here?
No, that's where that is.
Why would they just have, like, an open window?
Why wouldn't they?
They can throw all the failed talent out there.
Yeah, exactly.
Look at this.
That's what we do here on this channel.
Yeah.
Why do you think there are people that you heard before that you don't hear anymore?
Exactly. Exactly,
we're not gonna say names because, you know...
Why not?
We don't want to bring up the past.
With Kenzie. Kenzie was the first one to guest on the channel, not you.
Yeah, I know.
And when Kenzie was on the channel, I realized she wasn't talented enough. It slapped her on the mouth, and
that's terrible.
I threw her out of a 7,000 foot
That's not
satellite.
7,000 feet.
satellite. We filmed
how
all
could
of,
you afford a satellite?
We filmed all of Amnesia out on like a space satellite.
And the
programmatic
quality was so bad.
Yeah, exactly. It was weird like interruptions happening. I was using all this equipment like 6 years ago, but it was just being interrupted and interfered with. Oh,
yeah,
that was
just
good.
Just skip past this. It's the exact same one.
Oh, I didn't realize I could even skip it.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay. And the monkey transporter. And the robot. Or
can't
wait.
The robot.
Oh. Oh no.
Also, his shirt is not supposed to be orange. It's supposed to be just white. I don't know what's
yeah,
that supposed
to be. Kearney's or whatever his name is. Yeah.
Kearney's.
Okay. Oh boy. I'm 400 coins short of getting all of them. Well,
that's fine. Don't forget, there's still do crates and stuff respawn? Okay, no. So you can't go back to that secret room then.
I at least got Bartman.
But Bartman's just so fucking boring.
What do you mean? He's Bartman.
What do you mean? What I mean?
He's a superhero.
They changed the upper part of his head purple and gave him a stiff cape.
We'll see who's friggin' laughing now when I can drive the Globex supervillain and
it
look.
Just seems counterproductive.
And look like a friggin' really boss because I match. Okay. I'm gonna go over to Hearn.
Hearn.
Did it! Nailed it!
Yeah, but I nailed it first.
I'm the best. Hey, this deck is the best! Yeah.
Hey, this guy that swings his sword so fast!
It's like the speed of sound.
It's faster than the speed of sound.
Everybody who plays Duel Links Yu-Gi-Oh, here's mine and Jordan's Duelist IDs. If you want to get
censor
down...
Mine.
Aw.
Don't censor it.
Okay.
Enhance.
Zoom and enhance. I can zoom and enhance if you want me to, Jordan.
Do it.
Okay.
But like, reverse color it.
God, Jesus. Alright, fine. There, I did all that. That was so fun. That truck just magically turned around.
Did it?
Yeah, it like spun around in place back on the road.
Well, on the future show replay.
I need 3 more gags.
Okay.
And I need a bunch of money for character clothing. See, level 6 was easy. Once I got past the street race.
So tired.
So very tired.
Let's activate you. Why am I allowed in here when no one's working? Oh. Oh no.
Try and buy the Spidey comic.
Give me your best comic, my friend.
No, he doesn't have it in this stage.
Someone already bought it. The lion.
Lisa.
The cheating little bastard.
Lisa bought it.
Lisa wouldn't buy that.
Yes, she would.
No, she wouldn't. What does that unlock again when you get it?
I don't know.
Really?
Can you get it?
Yeah. When you 100% the game, I think you can get it.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be
pretty
in
sure. Shape. Or if you get like all the collector's cards, maybe that's what it is. It is a comic book shop. Yay!
There we go.
Yay!
We almost 100% completed this.
I know.
Level.
I need. Oh, Jesus! I thought your head was growing, Jimmy Neutron. Get out of here. I need money.
It sounds like if I look it up, it'll make me more stupid.
Okay. Shit, everyone. Shit, boy.
We're gonna do a cut.
I guess we gotta do a cut so that we can have more money. Shit.
Well, whatever, who cares?
Alright. I'm also gonna preface and let you guys know right now, Jordan is gonna want to have the cheats left on for when he does level 7.
Yes.
So, there's just gonna be cheats on for level 7.
But you know what, it's gonna be enjoyable, they're gonna have fun.
That's fair.
It's gonna be funny.
You know, it'll also be a good chance to actually demo the cheats as well, like in a more long form fashion. So
yeah, plus sure. I get to cheat in the races.
Why not? Yeah, that'll be the fun part.
Yeah, so I get to race against the ghost cars and stuff. It'd be great. Okay, we'll see you all then.
Hi everybody, we're back.
What we do here is go back.
Sugar, spice, and everything nice.
That's dumb.
it's from the Powerpuff Girls movie.
Yeah, I know. It's
sugar,
Powerpuff.
spice, and everything nice, sugar.
Did they actually put that effect?
Like a reverb? Yeah.
Oh, that sounds brutal.
Yeah, dude. So, as explained, we still have the cheats on. I don't know why I went down here. Stop. I'm going in here. I'm going to get the last costume, and then Jordan gets to play. Because look at all the money we have all over again.
We have 5,000.
Very nice. Yeah. Divided by cool. Two. Look, now I'm homeless.
Yeah, that's my favorite part costume.
Why?
Look at all the detail put in it.
He looks homeless.
Yeah.
He looks gross.
But it actually changes the model, at least. I'm like, oh, let's make the upper half of his head purple.
Yeah, it's dumb.
Let's give him a stiff purple cape.
Better than the ninja costume.
I mean, you're not wrong.